Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, we are going to see the expected NEET 2021 cutoff for Uttar Pradesh Government Medical Colleges. You can find last year cutoff and tuition fees details for Uttar Pradesh Government as well as private medical colleges in MBBS Council app. You can find the link in the description below. Let's begin with last year Uttar Pradesh Government Medical College cutoff. Unreserved cutoff last year was 607, almost close to last year All India Quota cutoff. We are anticipating this year unreserved NEET score cutoff to be around 580 for NEET 2021 Uttar Pradesh State Counselling. For EWS as well as BC, the cutoff is expected to decrease by 25 marks during this year Uttar Pradesh Counselling compared to last year. It is better to predict colleges based on the category rank for Uttar Pradesh State Quota compared to your NEET score. Let's say if you belong to backward class reservation category, then if your BC category rank is less than 725, then you have good chance to get Uttar Pradesh State Government Medical College this year also. Category rank cutoff do not vary every year like NEET score cutoff. You can see All India rank cutoff, state rank cutoff, community rank cutoff for all Uttar Pradesh medical colleges in MBBS Council app. If you have not installed MBBS Council Android app, you can find the link in the description below. This brings us to the end of this video. If you want to know whether you have chance to get MBBS for your NEET score, comment below. See you in the next video.